They've won the Johnston's Paint Trophy. Oh, you can't blame them for jumping up and down on top of each other. As good as it is to lose, well done to those winners out there. Terrific performance. They're celebrating in style. So up they step for the souvenirs. Small trinkets, really, but they mean so much.
Well, there's only so many trophies on offer during the course of the season, and that's why it does mean so much for any footballer to be in this position, to be on that podium. Wonderful stuff.
Such a fantastic feeling to win any football match, but to win one when there's major silverware at stake almost defies description.
They're going to be delighted as well, Martin. In fact, they played well over the course of the final, that 90 minutes when they really did have to show what they've got. They responded to the challenge, and that makes it all the more satisfying.
Well, it's quite a scene here. Suddenly, having looked tired towards the end of the game, they've had remarkable energy.
Yeah, they'll keep going all night now, I'm sure of that. The adrenaline will be pumping.